In the civil and social organizations that are also willing to invest in what we are trying to do. And now I would like to call Mr. David Griffin, who is here representing the Farmers Insurance Company. And he has an announcement that he's going to make at this time. I won't hold you long, but this is very important. When we begin to recognize those that support us, we've got to support them. Mr. Dana.
Tonight, on behalf of Farmers, Mud, Family Agency, 2371 Highway, Stone, Highway, in Lilburn, Georgia. I just wanted to come up today and say a few words. Dave is a good friend of mine. He's also a frat brother. We were very glad he's doing it over at Farmers. We wanted to be a part of it, the ministry that he's doing. And we just want to make sure that we can support you, Dave, any way that we can. So on behalf of Farmers, Blood Family Agency, thank you for allowing us to be a part of it.
And we have here again drawn all the resources, many churches that have supported this. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Amen. Now, this is Black Peter. I know what that means. It's participatory. It's call and response. It's knowing that someone that you see in this experience either reminds you of yourself or somebody that you knew or know. So please, get involved. And here again, we are looking forward to the drama ministry going through MCAM. So I would like to thank the director, Reverend Anthony Vincent, for this opportunity, and all the members of MCAM, and everyone, and all of you. Thank you so very much. God bless. Showtime.
Thank you.